Happy Friday, everyone. Welcome to First United Methodist Church. My name is Pastor Sarah Nelson. I want to invite you to worship with us this coming Sunday at 8:30, 9:45, or 11:01, in person or online. We're celebrating Holy Communion. We're continuing in our sermon series, Everybody Always. It'll be a great Sunday that you won't want to miss. We also want to share with you a few upcoming events. We have an event called the First Church Issues Forum that you might have questions about some of the things happening within our denomination. And so we've invited Reverend Rebecca Treves, our district superintendent, to come on Monday, October 17th at 6:30 to talk about things happening within our denomination and to be present to answer the questions that you might have. And so we would encourage you to come and be a part of that. We also have our Trunk or Treat coming up at the end of October, which will be here before we know it. Now that's going to be taking place on Wednesday, October 26th. Now if you want to bring candy that we can hand out to our kiddos and the kiddos from our neighborhood, that would be great. Or if you're a little creative at heart and would like to have a car decorated to be one of those who are giving out the candy, we would encourage you to sign up today to be part of this wonderful event. And then we're getting ready for our big Gratitude Sunday that, of course, will include the turkey dinner as well as the blood mobile. And we already have a sign up available for those who would like to give blood, and we'd love to give that gift of life through sharing the gift of blood. And so, if you'd like to sign up, let us know and we'll get you signed up right away. Well, October is upon us and we feel that feeling of fall. And so with that comes our new Love the 605 mission for October, which is our Night Watch program. We're actually going to be serving Night Watch this coming Monday. And so it's a blessing to be a part of this wonderful organization. So if you'd like to support it, either through your time, let us know, or with your financial gifts, that would be wonderful. Well, thank you so much for the ways in which all of you are part of the ministry that God has called us to together. May you have a wonderful Friday. God bless.